Every year, thousands of families, teenagers and bogans flock to the affluent suburb of Claremont for the Perth Royal Show. While most locals hate showtime...
Have you ever gone in yourself?
No.
And when was the last time you actually went into the show?
About 5 years ago.
Good times?
No.
They cash in on the parking. Residents charging up to $30 for a spot near the showgrounds.
Everyone sort of pays their rates for the year.
Or coffee money, go and buy some wine. Yeah.
Residents can make more than $5,000 over the 8 days, but much like the animal enclosure, things can turn to shit very quickly.
Go. Come in, Dick. Okay. Now it's 7 a.m. here at the Perth Royal Showgrounds. While crowds aren't here yet, it's about to get hectic. A lot of people expect to come in off the train.
Get a real job, Dickhead.
Shut the fuck up. And it's precisely when these crowds come in that it gets a little bit hostile between the residents providing parking.
So is there any tension ever between the different parkers?
Occasionally.
Number 39's Daisy grew up flogging spots.
Right, hold it there, let me have a look. Yeah, perfect.
Why would you pay $30 100 metres down the road when it's 20 up here? It's
closer to the gate as well. I counted and I was like, oh, 545, that's all right. And then I was like, oh, there's another pocket here. 700. Yeah, I've had a shit day today.
Well done,
Daisy. I know.
That's crazy after tax.
No tax.
Daisy's partner Josh hates this time of year.
I heard you vomit
at home.
Yeah,
I didn't actually vomit there.
But was more than happy to talk about his recent AFL multi wins.
Sam Walsh, Rising Star, Nat Fyfe, Brownlow, into Richmond for the flag. Pay $90 and I put 50 on it. 1.5 G.
Wow.
Yeah, crazy.
Neighbour Leslie has seen it all.
One didn't turn up one night and I had the keys and I just went to bed.
But no need to bring up 2008's machete incident, as she will.
Machete? Machete fight. Machete fight down at Gate 1. And they got the two gangs on the corner. Machete fight.
A machete fight?
A machete fight.
It's like two gangs fighting with machetes.
With machetes.
As the sun goes down on yet another royal show, it seems the real fireworks are outside.